And a warrant was issued for the executive director of the Facebook group Stop Bullying in CCISD. Judge Nanette Hassett issued the warrant for 32-year-old Eric Tunchez for violating bond conditions set in November of 2018. That's when Tunchez had been arrested and charged with aggravated promotion of prostitution. Now, we reported yesterday that he was arrested Sunday night and charged with assaulting an elderly person believed to be a family member.